Hello children, very good morning. Hope you all are fine. Today in this video, we'll discuss about some concepts in maths like big, small, heavy, light, before, after, tall, short, etc. Okay? So let's start with before and after. Okay children, so first we will discuss about before and after. This is very important children, okay? So let's see what is before and after. Okay, so here you can see that mother, father and one girl is there, right? And they are, how they are? First mother is there, then next the girl is standing, next who is there after this girl? Yes, father. Okay, so that's why here you can see that the girl is in the middle of your father and mother. Yes or no? Yes, children. The girl is standing in the middle of her father and mother. Now, we can say that who is before the girl? Yes, the mother is before the girl. Okay, before. So, this is before. That means, so here we can say that the mother is before the girl. Yes or no? Okay. Can you tell me who is after the girl? Yes, children. Her father is after the girl. Okay, children. So, who is before? Mother is before the girl and father is after the girl. Okay. They are standing like that. So, before the girl, mother is standing and after the girl, her father is standing. Okay, children? So, before, after. In the middle, the girl is there. Okay? So, in the middle, the girl is there. Before, mother is standing. And after the girl, father is standing. So, before, after. Before, after. Clear? Okay. Now, moving to the next one. That is big and small. Okay, children? Next is what? You are big and small. So, let's see what is big and small. Okay, are you able to see the picture? Yes, children, one elephant is there and one small mouse is there. Okay, so here you can say that, yes, rat is there. Okay, so here you can see that there is a big elephant. Yes or no? Elephant is big in size, right? And the rat is small, small, see the size. This is a big elephant. This is a small rat. Okay. So, here you can see the elephant is big. Okay. Big. The elephant is big. And the rat is small. Okay. Big. Small. Big. Small. Okay. Now, moving to the next one. That is heavy and light. Okay, children. So, let's see what is heavy and light. Yes. So, here you can see that a bucket full of water is heavy. Yes or no? So, can you, okay, can you lift the bottle? Yes, children, you can lift the bottle, right? Why? Because, so here you can see that a bucket full of water is heavy. See the picture? Here one bucket is there, but this is filled with water. And here, an empty plastic bottle is there. Okay. An empty plastic bottle is light. Okay. So, here water is not there in this bottle. Okay. Can you lift this bottle? Yes. And what about this bucket? Can you? No, right. This is very heavy. So, this bucket with water is heavy. And this bottle without water is, this is light. So, heavy, light. Heavy, light. Okay, children, now moving to the next concept, that is tall and short. So, you can see here, tall and short. So, here one tree is there, right? So, tree is tall. Yes or no, children? This is tall. But the rose bush. So, rose bush. So, we can't say rose tree, okay? This is bush. So, here this is what? The bush is short. So, height of the tree is more. So, that's why this is tall short. Tall, short. Okay? Now, moving to next one, that is thick and thin. Okay, children? So, here you can see two books are there. So, this is English dictionary. Okay? And this is a small storybook. So, you can see this is so much. This is thick, right? So, this is thick. And this book is thin. So, here it is what it is written. The English dictionary is thick. Okay? So, storybook is thin. So, thick, thin. Now, moving to the next concept, that is more or less. More means what, children? If the number of that thing is more. Okay? That is more. If that is the number of that particular thing is less, then that is less. So, let's see here what is more or less. So, here apples are there and bananas are there. Okay, children? So, let's count the apples and bananas. So, can you count with me? Yes. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. How many apples are there? There are 6 apples. Here you can see that how many bananas are there. Let's count. 1, 2, 3. How many bananas are there? Yes, there are 3 bananas. Can you tell me which one is more? 6 or 3? Yes, so 6 is more. So, apples are more and bananas are less. Because this we have 6 apples and only 3 bananas. Okay, so this is more, this is less. So, here you can see apples are more. Bananas are less. Okay, children? So, understood about big, small, heavy, light. Okay? After, before, tall, short, thick, thin, and more or less. Understood about this? Okay. I have added another video here. You see that, then you will understand properly about these all things. Okay, children? So, children, you can see here 2 teddy bears are there, right? So, can you tell me which one is the bigger one? Yes, children, this one is the bigger teddy bear, right? So, this is the bigger teddy bear and this is the smaller one. So, big, small. Big, small. Okay, understood about big and small? Yes, children. Moving to the next one. Are you able to see 2 pencils are there? Yes, children. Can you tell me which one is the tall pencil? Yes, this one is tall. This one is short. Tall, short. Tall, short. Okay, understood about tall, short? Yes, this one is tall, right? So, this one is short. Okay, now moving to the next one. Are you able to see 2 pens are there? Yes. Can you tell me which one is the thicker one? Yes, children, this one is thicker one, right? So, this one is thick, thin. Thick, thin. Thick, thin. Okay, understood about thick and thin? So, which one is the thicker in between these 2? Yes, this one is the thicker one. This one is the thinner one. Okay? Yes. Okay. Children, are you able to see some blocks are there? Yes. Can you count? Yes. 1, 2, 3, 4. How many black blocks are there? 1, 2, 3, 4. Okay? So, 4 black blocks are there. And here only one blue block is there, right? So, 1. So, which one is more? Yes. Here 4 is more. So, that's why here we have more number of black blocks. So, more, less. More, less. Okay? So, hope you understood about big, small, tall, short. And after, before, more, less, etc. Okay, children? So, next time we will discuss something new.